Hi guys, this is one of the most common questions I get from the student. My dad is a businessman. Can I show the WorkX as a WorkX? Answer is very simple, yes. Obviously, you can show the WorkX of your dad. You need a letterhead with your dad signed and sealed. That's all you need to prove as a WorkX. See, the guy who is working in TCS or any other company, what proof they have? They have a letterhead to prove that they're working in that company. Same way, if we can prove, get a proof of a letterhead at all, your WorkX will be counted as a full-time WorkX. So those who have a gap, those who are in college, you don't need any certificate. Those who are already working, you don't need any certificate. You can show this as a assignment, as a project, but you can't show as a WorkX because you're already a student, already working. But those who have taken the gap year, or those who are not getting a job because of this recession time at all, in that case, you can show this as a WorkX. Any business you have, your parent have, your uncle have, दोस्त का है, किसी का भी है, is counted as a WorkX. Yeah. So if you don't have a, if you don't belong to a family of a businessman, but your friend is, your uncle is, चाचा ताया कोई भी है, तो कल पहले उनको खाने पे invite करो, पहले खाना खिलाओ. खाना खिलाने के बाद we'll ask them for the WorkX. Yeah. So that they can't say no to us. ठीक है. All you need is their letterhead and a stamp seal. Yeah. So I have given the details here on this link. So go to our website ceeteking.com/documents. I've just uploaded all the detailed document here. The link I've given in the description box as well. So WorkX related to MBA, you can prove the WorkX you need to prove are all given here. Yep. So you can check out this site, main documents, and what are you need. You need appointment letter, 3 salary slip, and service letter. These are the 3 main documents you might need to prove the WorkX. Yeah. So you can go to the link and find out the requirements. Okay. Now coming to the main problem. Some of the B schools might not accept a family business as a WorkX. Like Willinker is one college. There are a few colleges. I forget the name of few. I can't recollect the name. So they don't count this as a WorkX. So what you can do is, suppose you are A. Kumar and your dad name also Kumar, yeah, Kumble, same name, so obviously unko doubt aayega ki it's a family thing. So what you can do, don't make your dad sign, make any other employee sign the document for you, for his behalf. Like your name is Subhash Gupta and the letter is signed by Agarwal or some other name, then obviously it's okay, it's no problem. Yeah, so two things you can say in the interview. Number one, you can say that it's a family business. Those who have left their job or those who could not get the job, don't say this as ki mujhe job nahi mila, iske liye I'm working here. I don't want to work because of that, because I want to study, but instead of sitting idle at home, I started working here. Okay. So that you can complete this gap, you can fill this gap, number one. Okay. Or number two, you can say that because of job, because of my studies, rather working there, I worked in this small firm. See, their interviews is not stupid. They understand everything. So, uske samne agar tum style dikhaoge, rather than working in a TCS-like company where innovation is not there, where talent is not respected, I want to work in a small company where my talent is recognized. I want to be a big fish in a small pond rather than a small fish in a big pond. Ye gyan dega, wo teri marega. Okay, because they are experienced in all these things. So we are keeping it simple. Because I don't want to work there, I worked in a smaller company. We are intentionally saying it that it's a small company. It's not a big deal. Because I want to learn. Okay, I'm not there to show my talent. I'm there to learn the business. Yeah, so that will always work. Interview mein jitna tum learning dikhaoge, utna tumhara safe rahega. Yeah. So answer question is very simple. Yes, you can show the WorkX. ceeteking.com/documents. I given the link in the description box as well. Check out the detail how you can prove the document and salary slips. So this will be must do for everyone. Yeah, in the end, I have uploaded the sample documents here, for example. So you can check out the sample documents so that you can show that as a WorkX. Alright, sample documents in the last of the link. So those who want to show this as a WorkX, download the sample document, change the logo, change the name, and you can show that as a WorkX. All right. In the description box, I given all the details. Yep. All the best. See, why I'm showing this work case? Obviously, it's a fake thing. Now, A, if I actually worked with my dad, yeah, spend 1 hour, it's because of family business. You already know everything about that. Okay. At lunch, at dinner, at home, all the time, their work, they're talking about business only. So you have an idea. So proving that in an interview might not be a big deal. Yeah. So I wanted to work. It's not just like showing the fake documents. Is we are actually going to work there. We just want to learn. See, the guy who is working in TCS, if you work in TCS for 2 years, you can summarize everything in 1 month. The learning is equivalent to 1 month learning. You can summarize everything to 1 month. So if you spend 1 month with your parent, you don't need to do now. You can do it 1 month before your interview. Or now in this recession type, you're free, you can do it now. Okay, 1 month karke, you can show that as a work case. So this is, see, you not handle the complete business. You just handle a part of that. Even your dad owns a shop. Distribution network marketing, you can show many things about that. Yeah, so this is something I would recommend you to do. Okay, you can easily do that work. See, TCS, the guy is working in TCS, you can't beat that guy. Obviously, I can't beat the profile of the guy who is in working in TCS. But if I show my work in ABC company, both of them are going to get 5 marks extra in the interview. Every college is giving 5 extra marks for the workex. Yep. 5 extra marks you can get there, number one. Number two, in the interview, you have something to say. Rather than saying I was sitting home idle, I was working here. Fine. So those who want to switch companies, those who are looking for a new change, or those who are not got a job from campus, this is the best way to fill the gap and then move on. But this is only for the people who have a relationship with the working with a businessman. It can be your dad, it can be uncle. Those who are from the service industry, this won't be that effective for you. I don't recommend the fake workex. Fake matlab aap TCS ka logo copy karke you are making out the certificate. That is illegal. Yeah, that is not, that I will never recommend. Yeah, but this is okay. This is a good, decent workex you're looking at. Okay, with the family business. So, kal ko koi phone aaya, so they can handle. Fine. So tomorrow, if they give a call to your dad, they can handle the call. Fine. Now, for the next, the verification might happen. Few of the colleges, few of the companies do that verification. Now, the only trouble is that you have to talk nicely to your dad, agree to all his terms for the next 1 year, so that he can say yes. Because kal ko agar call aaya, to dad ne bol diya, main is ladki ko nahi janta. Then you are gone. Or jokes apart, yes, you can show the work ex. All right. All the best.